Hey, baby. I was just thinking about you. Are you as excited for our date as I am? It's gonna be... You have to cancel? Well, no, of course it's okay. Is everything all right, though? You're sick. Oh, hey, none of that. You don't have anything to apologize for. I'm not upset about the date, I promise. We can always reschedule. No, I'm concerned about you. Well, of course I'm going to be worried when you tell me you're sick. I'm your boyfriend. It's my job description. Have you eaten anything today? Well, all right, then I'll be over in an hour with some soup. Love, I don't give a shit if I get sick from being around you. I'm gonna come over and look after you. Got it? I'll even bring you some of that fancy gelato you love so much. You don't have to thank me. You just get some rest. I'll see you soon. I love you. Hey, love. Sorry I took so long. The store was busier than I expected, but I was able to get some soup and that ice cream I promised. I also brought some medicine. Why are you on the couch, anyway? Shouldn't you be in bed? I can't imagine the couch is all that comfortable. You came out here to wait for me. Baby. That won't do. Come here. I'm taking you back to your room so you can get some proper rest. Oh, yes, I am. Well, I'm glad you're not so sick that you've lost your sass. Huh? Up you go, love. No, heavy, are you kidding me? You're not heavy at all. Now hush, and let me carry you to your room. There you go. Let me just tuck you in, nice and snug. Have you checked your temperature recently? All right. Where's your thermometer? Is it still in the bathroom? Okay, I'll be right back. Where are you hiding? Ah, there it is. I'm back. Now let's take your temperature. Open wide, love. Atta girl. And close. Well, you don't have a fever, but your temperature is still a little high. So I'm gonna go get you a cool rag for your forehead and some medicine to hopefully help you start to feel a little better. Glad I had the forethought to grab some medicine before coming here. We've been out of Advil for weeks. Can you sit up for me? There we go. I brought you some water, too, to take the meds with. Here, hand me the cup. I'll put it on your nightstand for you. How does a rag feel? Is it cool enough? Good. I'm glad it feels good. Can I get you anything else, sweetness? You want some soup? Love, I can tell you want to say something. Go on. I see. You want cuddles, but you don't want to get me sick, huh? Well, lucky for you, I don't care if I get sick, so you want cuddles, you'll get cuddles. Come here. Let me wrap my arms around you. There we go. Nice and comfortable. I know you're sick and all, but I can't say I'm unhappy about getting to snuggle you like this. What was that? You don't have to thank me. How many times have you taken care of me when I've been sick? Exactly. Now it's my turn to take care of you. I'm not being overbearing, am I? I know I can be a lot sometimes, and I know, I did kind of just invite myself over here, after all. Are you sure you don't mind? I can give you space, if you need. You know, I know you're one of those independent women, self-healing types. Probably getting a bubble bath as soon as I leave. Thank God he's gone. No? As long as you're certain. What? Wait, what are you apologizing for? Love, I don't care about the date having to be canceled. In fact, I prefer this. Well, it's because this is real. I want you as you are. Healthy, sick, doesn't matter. Besides, I get to spend all day cuddled up in bed with you. How could I possibly complain about that? Spending quality time with you means more to me than going out and doing things. We can do that whenever. And yes, I do consider this quality time, too. All you need to do is relax and rest and let me spoil you. I got you. Of course, I'll be here when you wake up. I'll always be here, love. I love you too. So very much. Okay, sorry. Oh. creepy. Yeah? Okay. Getting the fever sweats. That's good. It might be starting to break. Okay, I'll back off a little bit.
Thank you.